In an unusual way to mark Valentine's Day, a Canada zoo on January 15 launched a campaign to let people vent their feelings through a cockroach. The Toronto Zoo Wildlife Conservancy's Name-a-Roach contest requires people to name a cockroach after the person who annoys them. To participate, one has to pay $25 and get their and the concerned person's name inked on a digital certificate. The contest, however, has now been closed owing to overwhelming registrations.